The inspiration for the documentary filmmaking course was my desire to do something completely different at Mercaz, something that was extremely hands-on, where the students would learn completely by doing it and not sitting in a classroom and being lectured to and doing discussion classes. I wanted them to get a real skill learning how to make a film and learning how to edit. This whole idea kind of started with me wanting to do hands-on courses where I involved professionals in the fields as well as someone that had a strong Judaic teaching background. I started contacting people. Michael Sanders at Raymond Walters College of the University of Cincinnati was the first person I talked to try and get some feedback of what I would need to make this happen and could I even make it happen in a semester.
I was so excited that she had gotten the grant funding to make this possible that I wanted to see her succeed, and so I decided to come in and teach the class. And because I knew that it was going to be difficult the first time that we did it, I got one of my colleagues at the University of Cincinnati, Andrea Rahtz, to help me so that we could intensify the technical part of the instruction by having multiple people who could do that.
I was a support production teacher, so I helped the students learn the technical skills they need to run the cameras and to do the edit.
The other thing that I did was I developed the sequence of activities that were related to teaching the course, the technical aspects of teaching the course, and collaborated with both Dara and Brett Stern to sort of integrate the Jewish cultural aspects of the course with the filmmaking aspects of it so that it was a full package.
I am the Judaics person in this class, making sure that what we do is not only technically great, but also great in terms of the education for the students.
The development of the course has been funded through a leadership seminar and a grant that I was part of, which was funded through Legacy Heritage Fund Limited, and the grant was run through Brandeis University, the informal Jewish education department. And then I put together a development committee of parents of Mercaz students, and they really were the ones that went out there and sold the idea to the community, and a lot of community members helped to support it. Not just Mercaz parents, we had grandparents, we had community members that were really interested in the arts, and a lot of different people actually helped us to fund it. My goals for the filmmaking course were that the students would learn the skills of how to film and how to edit, and they would actually have an end product at the end of the course. And then my hope was to show it in the community afterwards. So it wasn't just the Mercaz students or Mercaz parents seeing it, that we could make it part of something within the community.
I anticipated that students would learn the fundamental process and technical skills that they could use to make a story happen on film or video. Learning the basic camera operation, learning basic post-production skills and editing, and most importantly, learning how that they can tell a story about whatever the topic might be using these kinds of technologies.
The goals for the course for me were to teach the students how to technically achieve what they needed to make an end product that we were able to show to a broader audience.
I really hoped that the students in this class would leave this class having thought through what it really means to them to be Jewish. Not necessarily what I would want for them to be able to say, but whatever it is that's inside them, whatever it is that they're feeling, for them to have brought it to the forefront of their minds and expressed it and to have internalized that.
We needed to incorporate the technical training and the filmmaking process along with some aspects of Jewish culture, and we needed to come away with a product in the end. And given the time frame that we had, that was a fairly daunting task.
Time is tight, and I know that you guys are packing in a lot in 2 hours as you're making the films and learning all of the processes involved. So I would love to have had a little more time for the class.
The technical skills that we're teaching the students are pretty time intensive. So it takes a lot of concentration to learn the skills that the students are learning?
It's really hard. It's hard to teach a whole new technical skill to a group of students and infuse it with Jewish learning and get it done in, what do we have? I think we have 13 weeks. That's been really difficult.
Learning how to fit everything in and get to a successful stopping and starting point with each session has been a learning experience for all of us, I think, because sometimes this sort of storytelling takes time, and we haven't had a lot of time to do it, and we've sort of done it like cooking in a pressure cooker a little bit. You sort of constrain people from sort of moving outside the boundaries, and while that feels uncomfortable to a certain extent, I think for everybody involved, it gets the job done.
I've seen the students grow and develop through the course. From the first day we stepped in the class that we didn't know each other at all, to now we're very comfortable with being in front of the camera and behind the camera. I think the students have really grown technically. Everyone was pretty meek and shy about handling the equipment the very first day, but now everyone jumps in with both feet, and I really enjoy that.
I think that as a teacher, part of what I love about teaching is that I'm always learning, that I always get to be in an environment where I'm surrounded by Jewish learning. And this class is no exception. In fact, it's a great example.
I think it's a great way to learn two subjects at the same time, about the subject that you're making the documentary film about, and also about learning how to make the documentary film.
The group process has been incredible, and people work so well together as a group. Individuals have grown since I've been here, and we're only talking about 8 or 9 weeks to actually be able to witness that kind of growth and development in people, the way that people conduct themselves, in the quality of the ideas that they are willing to share with one another, and in how they react to one another's ideas, I think has been really marvelous, and I've been happy to be part of that.
Anytime I'm walking by the room or come and sit in, everybody seems to be engaged in the process. There's always different students that are working the cameras or doing the interviews or setting things up. And I like that it has been all-encompassing, that the group was small enough that everyone can really have an active role.
I've learned so much from just listening to the students in this class. I've learned so much from our trip to Cedar Village. And it's been wonderful. I've really loved it so far.
There will definitely be more courses like this one to come.